Hello my beautiful family, welcome back to another video. If you're new to my channel or this is your very first time you're coming across this channel, hi, how are you doing? My name is Wendy and in this channel I make content around my lifestyle as an immigrant living here in Canada with my family, and also how you can migrate to Canada. If this sounds so interesting or this is the type of video you are looking for, please do not hesitate to click on the red subscribe button, turn on your post notifications so in that way you are not going to miss any of our upload. And remember to give this video a thumbs up, comment down below, and also share with your friends and family. For my returning and old viewers, thank you so much guys for your massive support. Thank you for your love for me in this channel. I do and sincerely appreciate each and every one of you. So guys, without wasting much of our time, we are going to be jumping right into today's video. Let's quickly take a look at this job that is available for you. If you are outside of Canada and you are looking for job opportunity, this is a great one for you. Okay, so this is general laborer and the company is Wood Power Kitchen Inc. is available in Scarborough, Ontario. And the job, the employer is going to be paying $22.50 per hour. They also said it's going to be negotiable. So meaning that if you do well during the interview, there's every possibility they are going to bump up the salary for you. It's a permanent employment full-time, which is starting very soon. And they are looking for two vacancies. English is the language they are looking for. Education is secondary high school graduation certificate. Experience is 1 year to less than 2 years of experience. Then the tax that you'll be doing on this particular job is transport raw materials, finished product and equipment throughout plant manually or using powered equipment. Check and weigh materials and products and so many other information you can see right here on the screen. So we'll quickly check how you can apply for this particular job, which the employer wants you to apply. So you can simply send in your resume to apply through Job Bank, or you send it to this email address that the employer provided, which is this on your screen. And this job is going to be advertised till 22nd of April 2023. Okay, let's quickly take a look on another job that we have you can apply for, which is also a general laborer manufacturing, and the company name is Prime Health Limited, Maple Ridge, BC, that is British Columbia is their location, and the employer is willing to pay up to $17 for 30 hours to 40 hours per week. It's a permanent employment full-time and they have flexible hours, which is going to be starting as soon as possible. Five vacancies is what the employer is looking for. So let's take a look on overview of the job. Language they need is English, someone that can speak English. Education, they don't need no degree, no certificate. And also there is no diploma because the employer said they are going to be training. Your responsibility for this job are all these that you see right here on the screen, which I am going to be leaving the link in the description box for you to take a look on that before you apply. And these are work conditions and physical capability, fast-paced environment, handling heavy loads, physically demanding, attention to detail, combination of sitting, standing and walking. So these are the weight of the things you'll be handling. And let's take a quick look on how you can apply for this job. If you look at right here, you will see that it shows you that it is global. So anybody outside of Canada, in Canada, whoever that wants to apply can also go ahead and apply for the job. So we are quickly going to check how you can apply for this job. So the employer said you should send in your resume to hr@primehealth.ca and the job will be advertised till 21st of April 2023. All right, a fantastic job opportunity for laborer general manufacturing job that you can apply for. The company is Best Label MFG Limited. This job is available in Edmonton, Alberta, It's a full-time employment. They have different shifts, which are day, evening, weekend, overtime. Like the timings are flexible, and the job is starting as soon as possible. The vacancies are two vacancies that the employer is looking for. English is what the language they need. Education, they don't need no education, no degree. No degree, no certificate or diploma. The employer will also train anybody that is successful for this job opportunity. Then the responsibility stroke the task is going to be check and weigh material and products, sort, pack, create and package materials and products, assist machine operators, assemblers and other workers, perform other laboring and elemental activities, clean machines and immediate work areas. So these are the things you'll be doing. Like I do tell you guys, please, whenever you want to apply for any job, take your time, look at the job description, the tax, the responsibilities that the employer is looking for. Make sure that you have at least 85 to 90% of those skills. And if you do, try as much as you can to align the keywords into your resume. In that way, whenever they use any search engine, they can easily pull out your resume and call you for an interview. Okay? Yeah, so there are some other information they have right here, which you have to take a look on. Remember, the link to all these the link to all these jobs are going to be in the description box of this video. And again, guys, please do not forget that if anybody send you any message that they can give you job in Canada and you have to pay, and they, maybe they mention that is coming from me, please, this is not from me. All right, there is no employer here in Canada that collects money to give you job. Is under merit. Okay, so let's be careful on how we interact with people out there. Okay, so we are going to quickly check how you can apply for this particular job. There are two ways you can apply for this job. The first one is by mail and the second one is by email. Simply for you to send in your resume to this email address, which is bestlabelalberta@gmail.com. Or if you want to send it by mail, or maybe peradventure you are in Canada, you want to also apply, you can send it by mail to this address that they have, 10940 167 A Street, Northwest Suite 201. That is in Edmonton, Alberta. Then their postal code is T as in Tom, 5 P as in Peter, 3B as in best, and 5. That is their postal code. And this job is going to be advertised till 22nd of April 2023. All right, so wishing you all the very best. Okay, so if you find any of this so interesting and this is the type of job you're looking for, please go ahead and apply for it as soon as possible. Taking a look on the last one that we have right here, which is also still a laborer job and is available in Calgary, Alberta. The employer is going to be paying $29 per hour for 35 to 40 hours per week. It's also a permanent job like the previous ones, and the vacancies is 5. They are 5 vacancies. Language is the English. English is the language they need. There is no degree, no diploma, no certificate in terms of the education. But if you have any qualification, or if you have any certificate or diploma, you can still apply for the job. But the employer will still train, and they have their work setting, which is manufacture, various locations, that's where you'll be working. And here are the tasks that you're going to be doing for this particular job. Additional information is that they have transportation through travel information. Public transportation is available, so that means you are not going to be spending much when it comes to transportation. All right, so we will quickly check on how you can apply for the job. The employer said you're going to be applying by sending your resume to this email address we have on the screen. The job is going to be advertised until 2nd of April 2023.
Yeah, so family, I hope you find this video so interesting. I hope you find this so informative. Don't waste time. Like when I tell people, don't waste time, it's the, in as much as some people might be feeling, is this possible? Does Canada really employ people outside of Canada? Yes, the answer is yes. A whole lot of people have been coming here. In fact, recently in November, I have someone that sent me a DM that, hey, thank you so much. I might definitely be leaving the link. I might definitely be leaving the message somewhere around here or there, but I need to find out if the person is okay for me to share such information, you know? I need to respect people's privacy. Yes, so guys, please, if you find these companies that I mentioned, they are recruiting, please go as much as you can, as in do well to check them out, okay? Check them out, start applying, arrange your resume. When you open the job opportunity, look at their JD. What is that they are looking for? Who is that right person they are looking for? What do they expect you to have? Make sure you align that, edit your resume to suit those job descriptions, okay? Okay, thank you so much if you've watched this video till this very moment. I want to use this opportunity to appreciate you. Thank you for watching till this time. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, please do well. Click on the red subscribe button. Turn on your post notifications so each time I upload a new video, you will be the first to get notified. And also give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below. Let me know what you think in the comment box below. And if you have any particular topic that, or any question, please do not hesitate. There is no question that is a stupid one. No. Every question will be attended to. Drop it in the comment box below and I will definitely be there to chat and interact with you all. Stay blessed, stay safe until I come your way next time. Bye.